Damon Somerset at the Progressive Automotive Insurance XPRIZE with Oliver Kuttner from the Edison 2 team. The Edison 2 team, should it really be called the Edison 4 team? I'm seeing multiple cars here.
No, it's Edison 2. You know, this is a really big problem for our society, and Edison Labs are really famous for coming up with the light bulb, which was a really big problem at the time.
Right.
And we thought we would come up with a solution of a similarly important problem. And we were convinced we were going to have a hybrid or electric solution. It turned out to be inappropriately named. We ended up with an internal combustion engine. These are gasoline-powered cars. They all have the same drivetrain. They have a extremely right on the edge Yamaha 250cc turbo engine that is completely reconfigured down to every internal moving part.
Your car does not look like a Toyota Corolla. Where did the shape come from?
The shape comes out of the mind of Barnaby Wainfan, who is the fellow for aerodynamics at Northrop Grumman. The rectangle has gone its course. You've had thousands of engineers try to make the rectangle more efficient, and you can only go so far. A Toyota Prius is an achievement. It's a great car. If you notice in the competition, as of yesterday, there's no longer a Toyota Prius. There's no longer an Insight. The guys at Toyota are very good. They really took that box and made it as good as it gets. The drag of this car is almost half of the drag of a Toyota Prius. The only way you're going to get an honest 100 miles per gallon is by throwing the book at the problem, and that's what we've done.
So very light car. How light are we talking?
706 pounds for this one, plus 99 pounds of ballast for the fact that I don't have airbags in it and a few other of the gizmos I have to have.
706 pounds. My Aunt Edna weighs like that much. How did you get this car to weigh that
much? I don't
think
she's going to live very long. We did it by basically leaving nothing to chance. The car is structurally completely different from any car in history. It takes a different approach. It follows a different philosophy. We can honestly stand here and look you in the eye and tell you that we know that this can be manufactured and sold to the public, meeting all the laws, at 1,000 pounds.
Tell me a little bit about yesterday and what your team was dealing with.
We are right on the ragged edge of physics. What you saw yesterday was us exploring the absolute limit of what could be done, which included us running into a lot of heat. It was a hot day. We were running oil temperatures as high as 180 degrees Celsius.
Oh, wow.
The only reason we could do it is because we have roller bearings in the engine, and the engine did not get damaged. We were doing more than 100 miles per gallon out there as you were watching it, and we ran what was a more than 2.5 hour cycle, and we had 15 seconds to spare. So when you saw those guys counting down, they were counting down because they knew they were running on the wire. We were racing for $5 million, and we were racing. That was a race.
Check out the website for streaming video, live telemetry updates directly from the cars, and you can see other video blogs that I've been doing.